are all numbered, as into which one's the producer one's showing next. What do you think to my dress? I don't think you've seen this one on me. My lovely primer on here as usual. Right, shall we see what this is? It doesn't... Oh, it says dress, so it might give it away. Let's have a look what the producer's been buying in his late night buying specials. I think it's black this time. I wonder if it's my favourite material again. It's got a zip again. Nice pretty bag though, but very pretty bag. Just can't figure out how to get into it. Yes, it's my favourite material again. Oh, that's quite pretty. Zip all the way down. I like that. It's a bit weird though how you can see the fixings of the zip, but that looks like it's inside out. But that just might be the design. So we'll go and try that on, shall we? See you in a minute. So let's try on my inside out design dress. New nickname for it, inside out design dress. But I've got to put my back to you because I've got to take this dress off to put this dress on. Does that make sense? I think so. If it doesn't, tough. I don't know whether to undo the zip to put it on, but then it's fucking about trying to fasten the zip up. I just do undo some of the zip. I'll like, get it over my head. And I won't feel as constricted. I suppose that's the beauty of the zip. I can find the armhole. I think I should have left the zip fastened. Because it's going to be a two-person job to fasten it. Yep. So, alright guys. Ah, the zips fell off. So we're going to have to do some maintenance work. And we'll talk to you soon. Bye! So, we've got it on. It's a bit constricting. But I think because the arms aren't fastened in, it's not too bad. And the zip fell off. So look. That's meant to be on that bit there. And it just fell off. Well, hence the maintenance work. Never had that happen. And I'm not sitting down in it because I'll do a Letitia from Big Brother and just whoop, zip open. So right, it shows the girls off well, but it's a bit constricting everywhere else. And I've been told that this is the short version. Yeah, it's a bit tight under the arms as well. It's not too bad. The material's not as bad as I expected, so it's a bit better. And that adds to the design, but it's a bit bobbly, isn't it? It's meant to be smooth. But then I'm not smooth, there's lots of lumps and bumps on me, so it has to go with me, doesn't it? So, what do you think? It doesn't flare out like the red one, but I don't feel so much like a sausage in a tin can as I did in the red one, because of the arms again. So yeah, the girls are nice and pushed up anyway. So what do you think, guys? Well, I do. So, right, where were we? Like the video for me, more likes, more videos, of course, and there's more to come over the next couple of weeks. Producer's been buying mad, like mad, what can I say? Go on a sabbatical and then you get loads more to do when you come back. Never mind. Subscribe to me on YouTube, that would be brilliant. And follow me on Twitter at Adelesexyuk. Get to find out more about me. And I will see you all soon. I'm going to go and unzip now. Or should that be the producer's job? I think so, because he seems to be holding the camera a lot more steady nowadays, doesn't he? So I'll see you all soon, guys. Kiss it.
We don't want to let it breathe too much, do we? They seem to have popped out then, that shouldn't have happened. I'm going now. Bye.